Thank you very much, viewer, for joining me, Don, on this tour of the Misbegotten High School fire of 1975. I was a high school teacher at Misbegotten at that time. We really struggled with the damage to the school in the spring of 1975. The fire was spotted very early in the morning, and the fire trucks were quick to respond. Nevertheless, the fire did considerable damage. The vandals cut their way in through the glass door with the glass cutter, proceeded through the school, ripping things open and doing considerable damage before setting fire. The after effects of the fire were truly horrendous. The fire destroyed the older wing of the school and totally eliminated the furnace. It meant that there was no school for a week or so afterwards, and alternative arrangements had to be made. There was never any motives established for that wanton attack. I always wondered why it occurred, because relationships between teachers and students were excellent at Misbegotten High School. Thank you, viewer, for accompanying me on this brief tour of the 1975 fire at Misbegotten High School. Have a great day.